Let's speak today about death metal. But first of all, we have to say that inside death metal, there are so many subgenres, so many categories of different kinds of death metal. So we have, for example, brutal death metal, old school brutal death metal, new school Swedish brutal death metal, and also Swedish new wave of death metal or melodic death metal. We have also death metal old school from Holland and from Netherlands, and also British old school brutal death metal and grind brutal death metal together, like Napalm Death, for example. We have also, of course, United States brutal old school death metal from Florida, for example, and from New York, like Immolation, and so on and so on and so on. We have Death Doom. We have also Black and Death, and so on and so on. So for this reason, let's make a video not only about the death metal scene generally, but little by little about some of its some genres. So for example, for today, I will try to speak about brutal death metal from Europe. And when I'm say from Europe, maybe here I'm not speaking about every country from Europe, but let's speak about the three big schools of European brutal death metal, old school brutal death metal. And the big schools, of course, are from Sweden, from Holland, and from England, Britain. And together with that, let's speak a little bit about Poland of today. So, first of all, I will start with a band that is not from these countries, is a European, of course, band. And here I am bringing, of course, Celtic Frost. Celtic Frost, they are the band that one of the beginners of the death metal sound, also with Hellhammer and of course with Celtic Frost afterwards. Also the black metal scene, they took many things from Celtic Frost, but the death metal also. So from the beginning, I'm starting with Celtic Frost. And here it is, their first album. Okay, and let's say the first two EPs, Morbid Tales and The Emperor's Return. For me, this is the beginning. This is the beginning of the real brutal death metal. And not only brutal death metal. And now, let's start with the British school, from England. First of all, Napalm Death and the album Harmony Corruption, that is a little bit more death metal than grind. Afterwards, the band that I like most from England, the death metal band that I like, Bolt Thrower. Bolt Thrower, every album of them is perfect. Okay, in the first album, they were more grind than death metal. But here I bring the Mercenary album of them. And of course, Carcass and their album Heartwork, that also is more death metal than grind. And now, I'm continuing with the Holland from the school of brutal death metal from Holland, the Netherlands, and first of all, one of the best death metal bands from Europe, Asphyx. Yes, Asphyx. And their album, Last One on Earth. And then continue with the brutal death metal from Holland and the band Thanatos. And their album, Angelic Encounters. And one of the bands that is even not so old, but also from Holland, Hail of Bullets and their first album of Frost and War. Unfortunately, today they disbanded. And then continue, of course, with the most famous school of old brutal death metal from Europe, the Swedish school from Sweden. And first of all, Entombed, their first album, Left Hand Path. Unleashed, and also their first album with the name Where No Life Dwells, and also the EP and the Laughter Has Died. For me, also, they are the forefathers of the sound of Amon Amarth. Okay, there are some differences between them and Amon Amarth, but they were also one of the first death metal bands that they started to speak about Viking ideology and themes inside their music. And if we're speaking about our list, okay, I will speak also about Amon Amarth. Amon Amarth is a big question. Where they are exactly? Okay, until now, their sound is more death metal. In any case, and here I bring, their best album, Fate of Norns. And another also, not so old, death metal band from Sweden, Hypocrisy. Hypocrisy, and here I bring their album, The Final Chapter. And at last, not least, I will speak about Poland. From Poland also, we see some very good bands of brutal death metal. And here I will bring the Vader, Impressions of Blood. And of course, Behemoth, also in Hebrew, we can say that Behemoth, it's not so important. And their best album of them until now, The Satanist. Okay, Behemoth, they started like a black metal band, and afterwards they became even more famous with their sound of blackened death metal. And here they are, from Poland. Okay. This is from the beginning, my favorite albums of this scene, but we have to continue to speak about death metal, also about the death metal, the brutal death metal of the United States, and also the melodic death metal of Europe, special, and of doom death, and etc. From Israel, from Jerusalem, stay metal and stay heavy.